The Associated Press is reporting several FBI agents were shot at while serving a search warrant in Florida. It happened early Tuesday morning in Fort Lauderdale. An official says a suspect barricaded himself inside the home where the warrant was being served. Some victims were sent to the hospital and one FBI agent was killed. No word on anyone else's conditions. This is a developing story. Stay with WNCT for updates.